The question I will ask on behalf of Nigeria is, do we have a president?
No!
Our president is snoring in Aso Rock while our soldiers are being killed! This man claimed to have integrity! This man claimed that he will fight from the front! But you and I know that this president sleeps and wakes up in Aso Rock without doing nothing.
Yes.
These killings of our security forces must stop.
Yes.
The killings in different parts of Nigeria must stop.
Yes.
Enough of the bloodshed.
Yes.
And 2019 election must be free and fair.
Yes.
We are not going to accept intimidation.
Yes.
We are not going to accept vote buying.
Yes.
I urge every Nigerian to stand in their polling unit.
Yes.
Say no to bad leadership.
Yes.
Why should we reward bad leadership with another 4 years? Why? No, we say Buhari must go.
Yes.
If he does not resign, we will use our vote to push him out.
Yes.
Enough.